Hey guys, it's Dr. Fallen here, back with another investigation video of Devil May Cry 4. Last time we left off, we had just completed mission, I want to say 17, this is mission 18. I was looking at this, and I don't know what they mean by enemy handicap, like, was I supposed to let him transform or something? Anyway, let's go ahead, bonus and penalty. I'm still just confused about that. I know no item was a bonus, penalties continues, I know, and then enemy handicap, that's where I'm confused. How did any of the enemies get a fucking handicap? Like, there's so many of them. Alright, let's go ahead and jump into the next mission.
I know this thing's a major cultural artifact. But it's bad for the community.
You get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
Alright guys, mission 18. That means we got 18, 19, and 20 still left. Let's go ahead and check our power-ups, see what we can get, so that we're not going into this completely doomed. Alright, we actually need to save up some of those 13k so that we can get a holy water. We're gonna need it. We're gonna be fighting the savior as Dante, I think. That's gonna be a pain in the butt. Maybe we should have bought some health.
You destroyed the hell gates.
Yeah, it kinda tainted the view. So, you ready to fight now or what?
You traveled this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the savior.
Sounds like you're overcompensating. Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Science! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about death? Must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of ugly hair.
Okay, and just how do we do that, Dante? Katana used by Dante's brother is the key to opening the hell gates, but also the key to their destruction. Dark Slayer. After obtaining Yamato, it can be used with the powerful Dark Slayer style. To select the Dark Slayer style, press the button of the currently selected style.
Get set, get set.
Okay. because I'm still not seeing it. So I'm still kind of confused, because that's not... Oh, okay, it's the B button. Alright. Is that all it does there? That's kind of boring. Oh, it's already broken. Okay, cool. That was the hardest piece to lock onto right there. Alright, what piece am I missing still? In his back? Wait. Oh God, what is he doing now? Kicking my ass, bro. What the hell? everywhere to fucking go, bro. Can't be just throwing combos at me. I'm in the fucking middle of nowhere, bro. Fuck. What a fight, yo, what a fight.
Opportunity to save the world doesn't happen every day, you know. Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
All right, guys, we beat the Savior. Well, you're probably gonna have to fight him again one more time, at least. So we fought the Savior, we won, took a little minute, I just couldn't figure out exactly what it had to do, and he just kept going. And then we saved Nero, so he's free now. I'm guessing we're going back to playing as him for the last two chapters. But if you guys like this video, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next chapter. Thanks for watching.